a chance of rain.
I'm G Hannelius, and tune into Radio Disney right now for a first listen of my new song, Friends Do.
Radio Disney Insider.
Will you guys help me welcome G Hannelius back to Radio Disney? Woo! We have some of your fans on hold right now who want to ask you questions. Yay. So let's start with Bailey, who has a question for you. Bailey?
Yes.
Hey, it's Candace. You're on the phone with G, too. Say hi.
Hey, G.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. I have a question for you.
Okay, shoot.
Do you have a dog in real life?
I do. I have two dogs, and I actually have two hamsters.
Cool. Do you get along with your dogs like you do with Stan?
Yeah, I do. I love them so much. I have a Shiba Inu, which is a Japanese dog, and it kind of looks like a fox. And that one's named Shumai.
Shumai. Yeah. Okay.
And then Chocolate is my little mini pin Chihuahua mix.
So you guys are naming your pets after food, it sounds like.
I know. I guess it's a theme now.
Yeah.
And then we have Skittles and Sugar are the hamsters.
Are the hamsters.
Yeah.
Okay. That was a good question, Bailey. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Let's go to Kendra.
Hi, Kendra.
What was it like recording the song Friends Do?
It was really fun. Wasn't really what I was expecting or used to, and like my voice was like exhausted by the end. But it was a fun experience, and working with like a really a producer who had worked with a lot of people. It was an interesting experience and fun.
I always see people recording songs on TV, and it looks, like, so cool because they have, like, one hand on the ear, and they're like,
that
yeah.
is not what it's like.
It's not?
No. You're kind of sweating a little bit, and
okay.
your palms are really, like, sticky, and your hair is not perfect.
Okay.
It's up, and you have both headphones.
Okay. It's just, that's how I always think of it, is, like, one hand on the ear, like...
Then you're only hearing, like, half of the thing. That doesn't make any sense.
Okay. It looks so cool, though.
It does. It definitely.
I'm just going to finish the interview like this because it feels so cool. All right. Well, thanks for your question, Kendra.
Welcome. Bye.
Thank you for being here, G.
Thanks, Candace. Thank you, guys.